Welcome to Any Way You Slice It, where we talk about issues, cares, and frustrations, what we call the slices of life. Come journey with author Ricardo Richardson to the core to reveal identity and purpose. Today's message is God's help.
Beloved family, the psalmist writes, I was desperate for you to help me in my struggles, and you did. Psalm 120. You may have heard the saying, God helps those who help themselves, maybe as an encouragement, but this statement is not in the Bible and its premise is not true. To the contrary, God helps those who can't help themselves and those who humble themselves to recognize they need God. Scripture says that Christ's power is made perfect in our weakness. And Paul states, I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses, so that Christ's power may rest on me. That is why, for Christ's sake, I delight in weaknesses, in insults, in hardships, in persecutions, in difficulties. For when I am weak, then I am strong. God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble. Family, I learned this lesson the hard way. Pride had to be melted away in my life by the fire and heat that comes from trials and tests. Don't try to help yourself. Give up the control. Humble yourself in the presence of the Lord, and He will exalt you, according to James 4:10. Admit we're helpless. Start depending on His strength to get us through situations and slices of life, to give us the opportunity to get to the core of faith. When some things seem impossible for you to do on your own, that's a good indication God's hand is in it, because nothing is impossible for God. These were the words the angel Gabriel told Mary upon bringing the news that she was favored to carry the promise. Her response was one of humility. Be it unto me, your servant, just as you have said. Family and weaknesses, turn to the one who doesn't just have power. He is power. Much love.